opinions.
What we call the Bi-Axial, this watch. And this watch actually was presented, I'll be right with you. This was what presented as a concept watch. So it was only a design first. We didn't want, I mean, we were not sure we were going to produce. And one of our clients liked it so much, so we decided to go into production, but only for 11 pieces, and they're all sold out. So, and it's a Bi-Axial movement.
And 11 pieces?
11 pieces only. So approximately price, it's 400,000 Swiss francs.
Merci, Jan. Merci. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay, sure. Thank you.
Right.